Charlie, I'm pregnant. I'm living on 9th Street, right above a dirty bookstore off Euclid Avenue. I stopped taking dope and I quit drinking whiskey. My old man plays a trombone and works out at the track. Says that he loves me, even though it's not his baby. He says he's gonna raise him up just like it was his only son. He gave me a ring that was worn by his mother, and he takes me out dancing every Saturday. Charlie, I think about you when I pass the filling station. On account of all the grease you used to wear in your hair. I still have that record, Little Anthony and the Imperials. Someone stole my record player. How do you lie? Charlie, I almost went crazy when Mario got busted. Went back to Omaha to live with my folks. And everyone I used to know is either dead or in prison. Came back to Minneapolis. This time I think I'm gonna stay. Charlie, I think I'm happy. First time since my accident. I wish I had all that money I used to spend on dope. Buy me a used car lot and I wouldn't sell anything. Different car every day, depending on how I feel. Hey, Charlie, for Christ's sakes, if you wanna know the truth of it, I don't have me a husband, he don't play the trombone. I gotta borrow money to pay this lawyer. Eligible for parole come Valentine's Day.